Next, please. Yeah, this is our located. So we are two part of district, district 3410 and 3420. So totally is next, please. Yeah, this is we have the first district is 15 clubs, and yeah, we have in Rotary in Indonesia around 50 Rotary. So next, please. Yeah, this is 15 clubs also from district G3420. Next, please. Yeah, this is our district board. So our DG is DG Alpha. So next, please. Yeah, this is our activities in Indonesia, Rotary Indonesia. Next, please. Yeah. Well, basically, we have weekly meeting like you all, so we invite for expertise to come to our meeting. So they are sharing about their job and their like opportunity and other things. Please, next. Yeah, this is our last program is to give lesson because Independence Day. Indonesia is celebrating Independence Day. So as a young people, so we're celebrating our Independence Day. Like, we are in elementary school is doing this, but when we're working, we not do at all, but yeah, we have program for celebrating Indonesia Independence Day. Next, please. Yeah, we have program in our district is social movement. So we invite NGOs who have interest in social movement, like environment and education and healthcare and everything. So we invite all the NGO for sharing in road tracks. So to inspire the young people to do social movement, because like young people is the next generation, so we should do something for our country. Next, please. So this is our community service. Yeah, we are teaching in school. So yeah, lots of program. Also, this is Korean people teaching Korean. So yeah, we have a lot of program in Indonesia, yeah, teaching in school. Next, please. This is Rotary Peace Festival. This is yeah, recognized by District Rotary D410. And we got like award from Rotary International because we're promoting the peace. Well, we're inviting a lot of students to know, to understand each other. Like, because in Indonesia it's more than 128 ethnics. So it's so much we should to take care of our ethnic. So it's sensitive issue for us. So we are giving like a peace festival. We're doing a peace festival because it's a real sensitive issue. So we have the peace Rotary Peace Festival. Next, please. So we also have a Rotary Academia. It's for new members. We have a program for Rotary Academia. Next, please. And this is like leadership institute for president and vice president and PE. So they come to for Rotary Leadership Institute. So we have every year for new president. Next, please. And this is our district conference. It's close with Singapore because it's in Batam. So yeah, everyone, if you have time, just come to our Rotary District Conference on next month. Next, please. And this is Indonesia. Next. Yeah. On the top one, this is the, we call it National Museum. And the top one is gold. We put the gold on the top one. If like Malaysia have patroness, we have monas. Or we put gold on top one. So in the second, we have temple, the big temple in the world. We call it Borobudur. It's for Hindu, for Buddha. And we have also new seven wonders in the world. We call it Komodo Island. It's like the big giant of Komodo. So and the bottom one is like Bali. That is in Bali. So next, please. So this is the food. So Indonesia have 128 ethnic. So we also have 128 language, and we also have 150x dishes like foods. So Indonesia is a multicultural country. Next please. Yeah, this is one of the tradition. Usually in weddings, we have a lot of tradition. So every ethnic is different tradition. Next please. So this is the costume for Indonesian costume. We have 33 provinces. This is the costume. So Indonesia is a big country. We have a lot of languages. So, but we are in one language. We speak it Bahasa. Everyone is know it's Bahasa. But if you go to somewhere like I'm staying in Jakarta, if I'm going to East Java, it's a different language. West Java is a different language. It's a lot of language in Indonesia. But usually we speak in Bahasa. So next please. Yeah, we're planning for RPRC 2015. So we hope you are coming. Next please. Yeah, this is we are very welcome of you if you have changed come to our wonderful country. Next please. Yeah, if you more about our district, you can check our website, Twitter, Facebook. Next please. Yeah, terima kasih. Okay.
Okay. There is a city in Indonesia which is quite interesting for you to know. It's called Yogyakarta. We will promote you the city is candidate to host the next RPRC in 2015. Here's from the video.